Cesaro looking for some retribution on the world's largest athlete.
Oh, baby.
Oh, look here. There are the members of Team PCB. Coming up next, we have Divas Tag Team action on the way. Don't go anywhere. That matchup coming next. Divas Tag Team action on the way as the Divas Revolution continues here in WWE. Becky Lynch and Paige getting set for action. But we want to show you what happened this past Monday night on Raw. It was the rubber match between Sasha Banks and Paige. And, well, it's been an ongoing battle between the two of them.
You're right about that. Battle was an understatement between these
two. Paige right there giving the opening to Sasha Banks. And
oh, man.
Right back into the ring and right into the bank statement. Sasha Banks has put away so many competitors throughout NXT and WWE with that. It was an impressive victory, but then watch what happened.
Yeah, you're right about that. This is the double team. Well, actually, triple team going down. Poor Paige is not had things going her way as of late.
It's called a revolution, man. That's what it's called.
Their opponents, accompanied by Tamina, Naomi, and Sasha Banks, Team Bam!
Bad to the bone, I'll tell you. Sasha Banks has been on as much of a roll, victory-wise, as poor Paige has been on the other end of it.
Let me tell you something. Sasha Banks is hot right now. I'm not just talking about outside of the ring. Right there in the ring, she is smoking Coco style, and I love it.
Sasha Banks set to make history in a couple weeks on October the 7th at NXT TakeOver Respect. Sasha in her rematch against Bayley for the NXT Women's Championship. It's gonna be a 30-minute Iron Man match. They are gonna main event that live pay-per-view, that live event on the WWE Network. More on that in the weeks to come.
Yeah, that's gonna be great.
And we invite you to get involved on social media. Use the hashtag PCB versus Bad. And right now it is Naomi starting things off against Becky Lynch, and Becky going right to work.
Becky said it, you know, she's not here to take part, she's here to take over, and I love that.
And Naomi thought she was going to do a little trash talking there, put her hands in
beautiful.
In Becky's face, but that didn't work. Naomi's wanting no part of Becky Lynch right now.
Sasha Banks.
Oh!
Becky Lynch, they've done battle in the past. They had a tremendous match at NXT TakeOver Unstoppable last May. Becky came within inches of capturing the NXT Women's title. This ought to be interesting.
And Sasha Banks, with all the wins and victories she's been piling up, she's very confident. Some people would say bordering on arrogant.
Hold on, Becky for the victory.
Oh, man.
Sasha able to power out. Another cradle here. Shoulders are down. Sasha Banks able to stay in this.
What do you think, Booker? Do you think that some of the success that Sasha has had has gone to her head?
You know, I beg to differ. Sasha Banks.
Oh,
oh my goodness.
Look out.
This tag team matchup continues on SmackDown.
Whoa, man.
Action continues here in this Divas tag team matchup. Team Bad, Sasha Banks and Naomi taking on Becky Lynch and Paige.
And it's been all Team Bad so far.
Team Bad is looking real bad right now.
Or good, whichever way you want to put it.
Bad is good in my book.
Yeah, you're right.
Of course, later on tonight, Nikki Bella will celebrate her record-setting Divas Championship reign after, well, she didn't exactly win this past Monday night on Raw. As a matter of fact, got disqualified King Charlotte. What an emotional night it was for her, thinking that she had captured the Divas title, only to have it ripped away.
And you know, I understand. Well, look at this.
Over here, Sasha trying to put away Becky in a kick out.
Booker, you're all excited about the Bellabration tonight.
But
I'm going to tell you, how do you celebrate something you didn't even win?
Why do you think I got this suit on, King? I got my invitation.
Of course, Charlotte has the invitation for a rematch this Sunday at Night of Champions. And King, the big news, if Nikki Bella gets disqualified, counted out, pinned or submits, she loses the title. She can't use the champion's advantage. She can't force a count out.
I think that's great. Stephanie McMahon dropped a bombshell with that, and it was a good one.
It was Brie Bella that was pinned by Charlotte this past Monday night in the Divas title match at Night of Champions. I'm curious to see how the celebration goes later on. Look at that teamwork by Naomi and Sasha.
I'm going to tell you, the competition is stiff.
Look at the leg, Naomi for the win, and a kick out by Becky.
It's so stiff in the Divas division. At one point, just a couple of months ago, I had Naomi as top dog in the Divas division. But right now, it's totally up in there. I like Charlotte. She's bad.
Let's take another look at this teamwork, King.
Oh, you're right about that. Team bad, showing what the word team means right here.
Becky Lynch trying to find an opening. And
that may slow Naomi down a bit, but
desperately needs to make the tag to Paige. Hold on, Becky.
Man.
For the sunset flip, and Naomi. Oh, now mocking Becky Lynch.
I think Naomi thinks she's number one.
She's feeling good.
Sasha and Naomi cover here. Sasha Banks, and again, Becky Lynch able to kick out.
Attitude right there in Sasha Banks.
Once again, you're right. There's attitude, but some people say it's arrogance.
Look at that textbook abdominal stretch right there. A lot of leverage right there. A lot of torque right there, King.
Yeah, Becky Lynch needs to find a way to fight out of this. There, she's got the whole program. You got a tag.
Again, Sasha Banks able to neutralize Becky.
Well, for the moment. Oh, there you go.
Well, Becky getting fired up, looking for the second win, but caught.
Caught again.
Whoa. Hold on. Becky crawling to the corner.
Get there.
Again, Sasha and Naomi.
Close, but no cigar.
Oh, hold on. There's the tag, and here comes Paige. Right to the gut.
Look at this.
Paige is tearing into Naomi.
Booker, you said that Sasha Banks was hot. Well, Paige is on fire right now.
Right now she's cooking, but I'm going to tell you, Team Bad just needs to regroup.
Yeah. They may have to do it after they lose this match.
Oh, my goodness.
Look out here. Hold on. Small package. Naomi trying to put away Paige.
You gotta be kidding me.
Beautiful inside cradle right there.
Team Bad stole one right there, King.
Well, I'm gonna tell you, poor Paige is just absolutely frustrated. Nothing is going right for Paige now.
Stole? What are you talking about? Are we looking at the same thing?
I think we are.
That was all an inside cradle.
Yeah, here's a little distraction over here, but it was by Paige's partner, and it turned out to work against Paige.
Distracted Paige just long enough. It looked like Paige was going for a fisherman hook suplex until that distraction stole the victory from Team PCB, and Paige was awfully frustrated. Can you blame her?
I don't blame her. Everything is going wrong for Paige right now.
A lot of frustration there, guys, but changing gears, we found out last Monday on the Night of Champions kickoff that the comic book chaos